century, unrest begins in urban centers of culture.